More Sunday projects. Looks like that the forest out here is being cleared a little bit. Well, it's got off windy. There's a little pile of trees, and one plus of clearing all this out is rocks. Hi, honey. I just filming the rocks that I found and what I'm doing with them. These little guys just got put in the ground today. Yeah, I think that turned out pretty good. I think I may want to do it on this little tree here too. Because God knows we got plenty of rocks over here. Tell you one thing, I've got an unlimited supply of rocks on this side. Got to get over here. I mean, look at all these, they're just everywhere. We got brick remnants. That can all be lined for gardens. And of course, lots of trash left over by the contractors. But all these rocks, I bet you, is enough to do anything I want to do with the garden. Awesome. It'll take a heck of a lot of work, but it's getting there. Slowly but surely. Know where I can rent a crane to get this thing out here? Yeah, because that stump probably weighs 1,000 pounds. It's huge. What? Hornets? I can't wait till that little tree gets big. Survives constantly hauling off brush every day, we'll be doing pretty good. Well, we got a regular plant factory out here.
That's what that is. I don't know what to do with them. The night blooming cirrus, which is that
find someplace for them,
needs to be in that big pot.
What, this cactus looking thing right here?
Needs a bigger pot.
Like that big one right here?
That might work.
Huh. Well, let's get that guy in there. Oh, my favorite Sunday project. Got a lot of wind. Mr. Chainsaw. And the victim today. Look at this god-awful dead thing. Yep, this is fixing to come down. Whew. Well, I'm a little tired, but... oh, the breeze feels good. Mr. Chainsaw did his job, and this is all that remains of that old ugly tree. Still got a lot of clearing to go, but it's looking better. Much better.
Well, are you comfortable enough? Want to speak? Meow meow.
Oh, big stretch.